Oh, you like that, don't you?
Every moment Keith and Victoria have with their daughter Jessica is precious. When she was just 5 months old, they started to notice that something was wrong.
I couldn't get her attention. She stopped smiling and laughing, and she just seemed really, really quite miserable. And I took her to the hospital. Within a fortnight, we'd gone from a normal admission to being diagnosed with Lee's disease.
Lee's disease is an inherited genetic disorder. The mitochondria that provide the energy for every cell in Jessica's body aren't working properly.
Time for your feed.
The consequences are devastating. Jessica needs constant medication, is fed through a tube, and her condition is deteriorating.
Okay, she'll pass it around.
They did warn us that she may not reach her toddler years.
Yeah.
So we have to be prepared for that. We hope that she will see this Christmas and next Christmas and many to come, but we have to be aware that that might not be the case with Jessica.
Mitochondrial disease is an inherited disorder that affects around one in every 6,000 babies. Keith and Victoria don't want to bring another child into the world who will suffer like Jessica, but they do want more children and are relying on a new treatment called mitochondrial replacement therapy. This is how it works. The nucleus of a woman's